So if you bring a flame up to a snowball, what do you think might happen? Well, you might think, well, a snowball is just made of frozen water, right? Really beautifully frozen into little snowflakes, but just frozen water. Flame is obviously hot, so it should melt. And you might expect just the snowball to start dripping clear liquid water out of it, right? That's actually not what happens. In the recent snowfall in Texas, some Texans started trying this out. They started taking snowballs and bringing lighters or candles up to them. And what they found is that the snowball actually turns black and shrinks, but doesn't drip, which is really weird. And unfortunately led to some conspiracy theories and people believing that they don't have real snow in Texas, that it's some sort of fake snow. It's not fake snow, it is real snow. In fact, this here is a snowball from Canada, my home here. It is definitely real snow. And you can repeat the exact same experiment with this snow too. So when I bring the candle up to the snow, pretty quickly, the snowball actually starts turning black and it's getting a lot smaller already. It's harder to see in the video, but I can see it sort of like making a divot where the flame is. I'll show you. You can see that black formation on the side of the snowball. And I'm not sure if you can tell that there's more of a divot in the snowball there where the flame was. But the snowball's definitely getting smaller, but you'll notice it's not dripping, right? It's still staying intact as a snowball, just a smaller snowball with something black forming on the side. So the question is, why is that happening? Why doesn't the snowball drip? And why does it get this black stuff on it when you bring a flame up to it? That's what we're gonna figure out today.